Yeah, thank you. Thanks very much.
As I am sitting in this meeting, truthfully I'm dreaming of another place. An adolescent would have fucked it off, I'm not the same. This self-employment plan, I ramble after, hurts me. My songs are cosmic ordering, I'm shouting now at 30, that's approximate. Never state your rage within the rhythm. Logistically releasing any album is a big and it is hobby-based. Even though I wish it were the bread and clover. The vital light and hovers, cyphers never hide the bogus. It ain't a meeting about a record, just a nerve to thump. I'm the next impatient lemon waiting with an urge to push. Are the otherness the spoutings of a power cell? Not a born leader, but I'm walking in a coward shell. Galvanic carousel of nagness you did not expect. While the PowerPoint you made at work is what you love to death. Us and all the cunts in here will bang the wall for dullness. I'm always feeling knackered at the moment, but I need to notice. When fatigue got me yawning like the baby walrus, I need to reassess and reinvent, and that's the chorus. I need that carpe diem tempest future state of mind. Otherwise an interest in the music will get laid aside. How the fuck is just relaxing gonna help me? Snoozy man disintegrate, I'm down for getting healthy. Rapping on a microphone with cadence, I am uber dope. But lately in my waking life I'm feeling like a stupid bloke. A fucking idiot at best, I thought I worked it out. Now I stay reflecting on my movements like improving them is paramount. Even though I'm seldom making changes, a stranger of aim, I'm aiming higher stack called demolition. It's a classic thing, making all these tunes for feeling better sake. Would be super techers if I had the time, it's never level up in time. Work has got me feeling like the feeling's gone, an evil grease of one of tech aways that simply needs to stop. Switch mode, turn the tape, play, record a classic. Crazy remorseful anguish crumbles instantly, I smack it, rises slowly like construction of the bouncy castle. Shouting out a diatribe, I write a night to speak aloud at live shows. I double dust this, never say I didn't please. Lacking effort greatly ain't the way I'm out to spit and see. The rest of you are mugged and I am not a mug, etc. I only wish I wasn't fucking knackered, but it's cool because when fatigue got me yawning like the baby walrus, I need to reassess and reinvent, and that's the chorus. I need that carpe diem tempest future state of mind. Otherwise an interest in the music will get laid aside. How the fuck is just relaxing gonna help me? Snoozy man disintegrate, I'm down for getting healthy. Rapping on a microphone with cadence, I am uber dope. But lately in my waking life I'm feeling like a stupid bloke. Oh Godzilla, your model village, I'm not kidding. The clock's ticking, I'm not winning, the plot thickens. Before 7:30 daily with the pricey coffee, how the heck am I complaining constant like my life is shoddy? Because I know it isn't making music selfish. Promotion of the self remaining constant isn't healthy. And you know it, but I really simply need a hobby out of work. Otherwise the tunnel vision power limit's bound to work. I try to watch the television often, but I fool a bit. Try to make elaborate food for dinner, but the sofa cools. Staring at the screen when writing rhymes, I know I won't record. I'm overboard, being extra thoughtful, what was known before. Nowadays I throw this shit together quick with no remorse. My early 20s saw me super glum and sounding pious. Now I'm out to have some fun, you can't so listen if you like this. Otherwise eject the disc immediately, you know it's like this. When fatigue got me yawning like the baby walrus, I need to reassess and reinvent, and that's the chorus. I need that carpe diem tempest future state of mind. Otherwise an interest in the music will get laid aside. How the fuck is just relaxing gonna help me? Snoozy man disintegrate, I'm down for getting healthy. Rapping on a microphone with cadence, I am uber dope. But lately in my waking life I'm feeling like a stupid